guys, Allan Brothers Outdoors here today. And today we will be doing a variety of things. We will be minnow trapping, we will be doing fishing, we'll be giving you some like views of some beautiful things we have here on the ranch. And yeah, let's get right into the video.
The preacher man says it's the end of time, and the Mississippi River, she's a gold dry. The interest is up and the stock market's down, and you're only getting mugged if you go downtown. I live back in the woods, you see, my woman and the kids and the dogs and me. I got a shotgun, a rifle, and a four-wheel drive, and a country boy can survive.
I didn't realize it. Oh my god. Yep. Let's go, guys. First fish. Let's put it on.
And our own smoke too. Ain't too many things these old boys can't do. We grow good old tomatoes and homemade wine, and country boy can survive. Country folks can survive.
Got one, guys.
Boy can survive. Country folks can survive. I had a good friend in New York City. He never called me by my name, just hillbilly. My grandpa taught me how to live off the land, and his taught him to be a business. Of the drugs waiting night, and I'd send him some homemade wine. But he was killed by a man.
This reminds me late of night.
For $43
what Jesus made. The branches. Beautiful day. Look at that lake.
Guys, we set up our minnow traps, we put bread in it, and we put the minnow traps in the water, so let's go check them. Check our first one. The first one is two. Oh, wow. There's two right there. The first one have two minnow traps. Let's go check our second one.
This is our second minnow trap. What here?
We have 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 4 minnows. Plus the other two over there was 6. So we got 6 minnows in all. So yeah, that's pretty cool. Thanks for watching Allan Brothers Outdoors. We got a lot of bass and a lot of minnows. And yeah.
That
can survive. Bye. Dude's eyes and shoot him with my old 45, cause a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive.